sad anniversary in Milwaukee. 11 years ago today, a 7-year-old girl disappeared on her way to school. Melissa McCready reports Milwaukee County Sheriff plans to hold a vigil for Alexis Patterson today. Melissa?
Good morning to you. It has been 11 years since Alexis went missing on her way to school. Still no closure for her family or the community. Now this morning outside High Mount Elementary, there will be a wreath laying ceremony set to begin in just a few hours in honor of Alexis Patterson. She would be 18 years old today, and this is a picture of what police believe she would look like now. You may recall Alexis was last seen on this day 11 years ago when her stepfather walked her to school at High Mount Elementary at 49th and Garfield. Alexis's mother believes she's still alive.
I know my baby out there somewhere. My gut tell me I don't have a feeling that my daughter is deceased. Lexi's coming home just like all the other missing children.
At 8:30 this morning, Sheriff David Clark and other members of the Sheriff's Department will be at High Mount Elementary to hold a wreath laying ceremony in Alexis's honor. They also continue to offer a $10,000 reward. Live in the newsroom, Melissa McCready, today's TMJ4.
All right, Melissa, thank you very much for that.